So, of course, I'm eating the cup at the very top, and my husband's not home. He's at work. So, I gotta do what any other short person has to do, use a wooden spatula to get it. This is how we do things, guys. We make it work. Don't have long arms? That's okay. Extend it with a wooden spoon. Then I got it. And my toddler's now learning how to deal with short people problems, too. Good job, honey. Yay!